The Federal Board of Revenue's deadline for citizens to file their income tax returns and wealth statement ends today. In September, the FBR has extended the deadline to file the annual income tax returns and wealth statements till November 30. According to FBR, the names of those who have filed their income tax returns will immediately appear in the active taxpayer list. Filer will not be banned from purchasing immovable property, no matter what is the worth.